When I was a sophomore in college, I met a guy who confessed to me that he could not get off without thinking about, touching, or looking at these. At first I was like, but then I was like, fetishes.
There's good reason for my glistening skin.
Let's take a walk on the wild side of human sexuality. Objects that become the center of sexual obsession, like
oh.